Alright, here we are. We're gonna take a look at Test It on Humans, another escape room game by the creators of the Between Time escape room. Actually,
wake up, Alex. Again? Oh no, no. I have to get out of here.
What do you mean again? This is sinister. In some sort of prison cell? Okay, this is one of those magic squares. Every row and column should add up to 15. Looks like dots on a dice. or die singular. Keycard or something. I think I gotta fill all these in. The number of dots matches whatever way it's going. Said I have to find the unseen face, and it had the same color pattern as these cells. I'm gonna assume the unseen face is this bottom one, since if these were real dice, that's the one that would be on the table. I'm supposed to look at this. That's definitely not right. The number of lines in each symbol? Gotta be careful about that they have to remind themselves multiple times. Seeing the suits have sign values. So each club might be 7. Which means the diamond is 6. Thank you. guessing this is the order I have to put these numbers I see in. It's in first and then out. Of line ones used to make those shapes on the screen. On the cells, or what these letters are matching up to, I guess. And if they add up to more than 9, you have to switch up. In my butt so I can look at it. Okay, like what's the most efficient way to do this? -12 -10 -12 -8 -9 count that right, didn't I? Is 8, but that's still maybe this is referring to me, and I should flip it around. Thank you. these logic puzzles out. I can see it's some combination of green, red, yellow, and blue. And it's the red one that should be third. And the blue one should be on the right. Should be in the left. Funky little Sudoku math puzzle. Okay, the number is the total trying to get in. This is most of how what you're supposed to do with the numbers to get there. The numbers need to be added to get 3. They can't repeat in a column, but they can be in the same segment. Thank you. share the footage, roll. Maybe I'm misgivings. Alright, finish that puzzle already. Password for this is probably the missing number in the description amount. Clues. The total of all these numbers should equal 1,000. John and Mike's together equals 700, which includes Adam's total should obviously be 300. That's a pointless distraction. Mike's number ended in 5, so the missing number for John's has to be 5. 5 subtracted from 700 is 195. Cleo's and Adam's could just be 100 and 100, it has to be.
Hell? Am I the only one alive?
That's messed up, y'all. Okay, the answer is just my name, but I gotta figure out what symbols are what. That's a lot to keep track of. This is probably Maya's name because the double A's are right here. Thank you. This one's probably Nox because they're the only ones with the N as a second letter. This is probably Adam, because there's an M at the end in 2-8. Cleo, since there's an O at the end. Mike, since it also starts with an M. Okay, I think I have enough to figure this out. Be looking for blue circles, right? For that. And back here. And the hidden faces. miss something somewhere. Blue circles I'm supposed to be looking for. Actually, I still didn't love that unseen faces puzzle either. Sooner. The circles. Is 2. X plus 2 is 4. And X plus... no. Is 4, x plus 2 is 6, and 7 is x plus y. This is just another clue for that guard puzzle door. I didn't even need this. It's diagonals. They're both green, then both red, then black, blue, and nothing. Red. And it cycles back.
What is this place?
inches, separating the numbers. All these look like eights. Blade numbers around here. Thank you. numbers is the number of pipes that are connected to whatever you call these little units. I play Professor Layton. I know what I'm doing. And I'm guessing these count as a one, so... two... zeros, that's all. Back at the microscope puzzle, it got the triangles and this seems three. But why? What does it mean? Okay, what I worked out is like, it's the total number of triangles you get. Because you get 1, 2, 3. This is just 1. And then this is divided to 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 triangles. Tricky. Am I still missing then? I have to find another knob somewhere. Nothing in the trash. These are what we're starting with. The red is the smallest and gray is the largest. The problem I'm getting from this is these are the positions it shouldn't be in. And then what are these? sets of three. This is another roll stacked on top of what the colors are. Red is greater than 60. It takes two blues to equal red. But all the numbers end in zero, so red has to be 80 and blue has to be 40. Blue is less than yellow, which is less than 60. Whatever I switch, also switch, which is the ones immediately next to it. guessing this goes with these shapes on the ground. And just making sure I look from this perspective. Top is the double doors, the back is that cell door. How big is this place? I told you not to use your birthday for a reason, my man. Is all have to be 12? There's a strategy for this. I can't quite remember what it is. These up with each other. different order than what's on the panel. What does this mean? Just seems to be going in order. And the gray box where X is seems to be what the other three numbers add up to. So X would be 6. Add up to the same number. Y is 4 because 6 plus 3 is 9. Z. I got the other letters, so I could probably brute force this, but I'm gonna at least try to figure this out. Is it a square? It all the other squares add up to 9, so Z must be 1. Okay. From the letter significant. With a pattern, blue, black, red, blue. This one. Wave, wave, trident, spiral.
Voluntarily? Sure. As if I wanted to come back here.
Thank you. his murders are. Painting.
I feel every day the same. Are they laughing at me?
I wonder if this game would actually do better without the random voice acting. I'll try paying attention to which of these letters are marked.
Thank you.
You just gotta... follow the pattern you have to get all the letters. My inventory open at the same time. Sure, I'm getting this. Square fixed point. That's what I should be going for. There's only four squares, so they must match up with these orange circles. Here. think of all these letters. Or this nonsense. It's all together. Was that a P I miswrote? Let's work this out. This would take too long. Together. 3 digits. I understand. Telling me to ignore this part. Or is it telling me that this bottom right corner is what I'm solving for? Row adds up to something, and the column adds up to something else. So for each color, blue adds up to 5. So it's first it's 1. It's up to 7. That's 4. That gets up to 9. 5. Thank you. There's more numbers. I already do with that triangle paper and I have to make all these sides add up to 10 while figuring out what each color means. Clues on the whiteboard. Stars are in E5, C9, and E8. Green, blue, red. Thank you. is it the number of stars? 81 is 20, 82 is 10.
Why hide a notebook behind a painting? It makes no sense. I need to get out of here.
And nothing in this place makes sense. I don't think I like this game very much.
Wake up, Alex. Time to take your medicine.
No.
How do you feel?
No.
It was just a nightmare.
No!
Don't worry. You'll feel better in a moment.
Well, if it's based on a real story, I have to respect that. Well, that was it. Another game down. I think that took about 2.5 hours this time. I'm gonna wrap this up here. Yeah, puzzle quality is about the same as Between Time, I think. take a lot of extra thinking on some of these. They're not bad, not bad. I'd probably try more escape room games, maybe less first person. We'll see what I try next time.